Here are some problems related to properties of conjugates. So we discussed three sums in this video. The first one, 5 plus 9i plus 2 minus 4i conjugate. So we want the conjugate of the sum. Conjugate of the sum can also be calculated as sum of the individual conjugates. So I am taking conjugate of the first one, then plus conjugate of the second one. And then I am adding, you know how we add? We add the real part and real part together, imaginary part and imaginary part together. The second one is 10 minus 5i by 6 plus 2i. We are supposed to write the standard form or rectangular form of this complex number. So when you have a complex number in the quotient, when the denominator is a complex number, we have to rearrange it by multiplying and dividing by the conjugate of the denominator. So we multiply and divide by 6 minus 2i. So numerator is 10 minus 5i into 6 minus 2i divided by 6 square minus 2i the whole square, because this is of the form a plus b into a minus b. So numerator I am multiplying term wise, 10 6 are 60. Minus 5i into 6 is minus 30i, minus 2i into 10 is minus 20i, minus 5 into minus 2i is 10i square. Denominator is 36 minus 4i square. 36 minus 4i square become 36 plus 4, which means 40. And the numerator 60 minus 10, I square is minus 1, therefore the term becomes minus 10, 60 minus 10 becomes 50. Minus 30i minus 20i becomes minus 50i. So we take 50 common from the numerator and there is a 40 in the denominator. They become 5 by 4 and there is a 1 minus I in the bracket. The third one is 3i conjugate plus 1 by 2 minus I. So here what we do is we take the conjugate for 3i, that is minus 3i, plus 1 by 2i should be multiplied and divided by the conjugate of the denominator, that is 2 plus i. So we multiply and divide by 2 plus i. So it is minus 3i plus 2 plus i divided by, this is a minus b into a plus b, so a square minus b square, 2 square minus I square. So minus 3i plus 2 plus i divided by 4, this is minus I square, it becomes plus 1. So minus 3i plus 2 plus i divided by 5 minus, so taking LCM now, minus 15i plus 2 plus i divided by 5. So 2 is the real part and 2 by 5 is the real part in fact, and minus 15i plus i is minus 14i. So 2 minus 14i divided by 5.